You know damn well I didn't cook this up.
It wouldn't be the first time.
You know, there's this part in the Bible about forgiving sins, kind of a major plot point.
If the sinner confesses his sins and truly repents, anything you care to tell me?